Hello, YouTube friends. My name is Moby Dick. This time we built a simple survival house. Place 3 blocks of oak fencing on each log. Place an oak fence between the logs. Place oak half blocks on top of the fence to create a ceiling. Place oak planks in this area. Make stairs of 2 blocks each with logs. Place oak half blocks on the stairs to make it easier to climb. Create a tiered field, place 2 blocks each. Please leave the center empty as it will create a water feature. Create a channel for water to pass through. A wall of bark logs is built under the field to improve its appearance. Flush water. Plow the field and plant seedlings. Fence the outside of the field. Brighten with lanterns. Place oak trapdoors on the outside of the vault wall. Place a fence gate on the ranch. Build fences and lanterns on the ceiling of the ranch. A trapdoor will be installed on the rear side. Place the bark log next to the half block. Place an oak fence on the field wall inside the pasture. Place hay sparsely. Decorate the inside of the ranch. The second floor will be made of oak planks. Place four blocks of bark logs on each corner of the second floor. Place it on the outside of the house. The walls are made of bark logs. Prepare the walls with oak planks. From the second floor, build a staircase to the third floor. Decorate the staircase section. Place the glass on the window. The third floor will be made of oak. Install a fence on the second floor terrace and place lanterns. Build a foundation for the roof. Build the framework for the roof with spruce stair blocks. Place oak stair blocks on the remaining portion. Decorate the exterior of the house. Place the bark logs 5 blocks apart. Build walls with blocks of leather. Place the bark logs horizontally to create a window frame. Place glass and oak boards on the wall. Lanterns will be used to light the third floor. Place stair blocks on the ceiling at the entrance. Decorate the exterior walls of the third floor. Decorate the house with furniture. Build a foundation for the roof. Build the framework for the roof with spruce stair blocks. Place oak stair blocks on the remaining portion. It's done. Please take a look at it for reference.